Hello there. My name is Patrick Kelly. I'm the author of 7 national best-selling retirement books, which together have sold over 1.2 million copies nationwide. One of those books is this one entitled The Retirement Miracle. Let me ask you a question. Did you know that our real national debt is actually 6 times larger than what is officially being reported? This book explains the difference between the real debt and the officially reported debt and provides you the links so that you can verify exactly what I'm describing. Or how about this question? Did you know it is possible to build a retirement nest egg that you can access completely tax-free? Well, this book not only shows you how you can do it, it also explains why it is possible. But maybe best of all, this book will teach you how you can receive a portion of the market's returns without taking any market risk. That's right, zero market risk. You've recently received this book, which sells on Amazon for $14.95, completely free, because an individual who cares about you and understands how this strategy works wanted to make sure you didn't miss this important message. Let me tell you, you're very fortunate because most individuals don't have someone who's looking out for their financial future. Now, I know we all lead busy lives, and while I think you'll enjoy the entire book, I urge you, if you care about your financial future even a little, please do yourself a favor and commit to reading at least one short chapter, and I'm going to share with you a little secret. If you want a quick overview of the significance of all of these strategies, simply read chapter 8. It's called A Story About Tom, and it's only 8 short pages. I promise you, you'll be glad you did. And after you do, if the idea of protecting your entire nest egg without giving up the opportunity for growth appeals to you, please call the individual who gave you this book. I know they would love the opportunity to show you how this could play a significant role in your future retirement. Thanks for letting me take a moment of your time. I wish you all the best for your financial future.